So, just come off Tomb Blaster. What do you think?
Good.
You said it was tame, though.
Yeah, it was tame. It wasn't scary at all.
I'll say, compared to what it was like, it's actually not too bad. It's... I prefer this version over the old version, if anything. It feels like a proper dark ride, like a horror, a horror attraction. But yeah, don't know what we're going to do next. Dragon's Fury still hasn't opened yet. But yeah, we'll see you at our next ride.